Thanks to you, we made a killing out there! Woo!
Don't suppose you're in the market for a charming young racing consultant.
There's no way Barrett shot those people, right?
Are there any other gun-armed dudes who might have gone on a killing spree?
We know him. We'd never do that.
Well, we'll find out soon enough.
Chewing on sand for weeks.
Thank God we found you. We were worried.
You on the lamp, big guy?
The hell I am! What are you guys doing all the way out here anyway?
Looking for whoever decided to shoot up the Colosseum lobby.
They said the culprit had a gun for an arm.
They did, huh?
Tell me it wasn't you.
Frankly, it might as well have been.
Barrett, talk to us.
I know the man who murdered all those people. Dine, my best friend. It was 4 years ago. The Corral reactor had just gone up. Dine and I had been to check it out, see what the deal was. But on our way back...
None of this makes any sense. That explosion could have brought down the whole mountain. So where the hell's Shinra?
That's a damn good question.
Whatever. We need to get back. Tell them what we found. God, no.
Barret! Nine!
It's the mayor.
It's Shinra. They just showed up and started shooting. I think they're trying to cover up what happened at the reactor. To pin the blame on...
Hey!
Over here!
Please.
This ain't happening.
God damn it. The village. Marlene and Eleanor might still be there.
Ready? So what?
Still so quick to throw in the towel, ain't ya? Come on.
Damn it.
Do I have to do everything? Shinra has a reputation for safety to uphold, which makes you liabilities. So Marlene's...
I managed to get away, but I was bleeding out. Figured that was it. Until Doc Sheeran came along and saved me. Put me back together. Most of me, anyway. There was no saving my arm, so I made a call. Instead of the normal prosthetic, I chose a means to an end.
Guess Stein had the same idea.
I guess he did. I'd resigned myself to the fact that he was dead, but if I'd known he'd survive too, I...
So that's why Dine shot all those people? To get back at Shinra?
I don't know. I saw him at the saucer. Saw the bodies and the bullet holes. That's not who Dine is. Whatever his faults, he's not a monster. If I can find him, talk to him. I know we can figure this out.
Well, okay. What are we waiting for?
Time like the present. Keep it together.
Let's keep it up.
And you're sure he's here?
We're sure.
I'm sorry, but I need to do this alone.
Barret.
Go.
Dine, that you?
Hey, I know you.
Dine, hang on, I'll get you out of here.
As I live and breathe, Barret Wallace.
Come on.
Bless your heart, dropping by for Eleanor's birthday.
What?
Hell, Marlene, set a place for Barret. Yeah, he's looking fit as a fiddle. Good question. She ain't with him. Where's Myrna? She ought to be here.
Dine, what happened to you?
Though, come to think of it, I don't see a gift neither. But you ain't the kind to come empty-handed.
God damn it.
His kind doing here. You son of a bitch. Still living on Shinra's kill.
No, man. It ain't like that. Dying! Stop!
Go on, then. Do it.
Please, I'm here to help you.
You? Here to help me? He's here for you, to take the load off your shoulders, right? Same old shit.
Oh! I thought
you were here to help me!
You'd like that, wouldn't you? A way out.
But where's that leave me? Huh?
I thought you wanted to help your own buddy!
What? No wise words? Coward! When the going gets tough, he's gone!
Yeah, you're right. About everything. I should have never believed him. But that money... I thought it'd change our lives.
It changed them all right. You know, I can hear her now. Eleanor, as clear as day, begging me to stop, give you the benefit of the doubt, saying you ain't done nothing wrong. But then who's gonna answer for what happened? Oh, I know. Shinra! Always Shinra! Mommy's eyes. Hair, too.
After everything went down, I didn't know what to do. Myrna was dead. And I figured you were, too. All I had was guilt and regret, and the weight of it was too much. But Marlene gave me the strength to carry on. She nearly died that day. House was about to come down when I heard her crying. And ever since, she's been my reason to get up in the morning.
You took my baby girl from me. You knew she meant the world to me. You knew, and still you took her.
That's not true.
You took everything from me. Everything and everyone.
Dine, we could go see Marlene right now.
Look at me, Barrett. You think I want Marlene to see what her father's become?
Stop!
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again? Thank you. guilt. That weight.
Dying. Dying.
Baby. I'm home. I missed you.
And here I thought that Gus guy was just yanking our chain.
Same.
That said, is it okay to let the director get involved like this?
Were you going to stop him? Deploying riot control armor. All units are to pull back now.
Well, have fun down there, boss man.
Oh!
with you.
Thank you. of limb failure high.
Nothing to worry about. The question is this quickly.
We gotta go. They'll be on us any minute.
They're on us now! Wow.
Fear not, friends! Your chariot awaits!
Dio?
I've been using this to eavesdrop. Can never be too careful. But you're innocent. And I was wrong. By way of apology, I gift you this. You will receive a proper burial, I promise you.
Thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Is this not a bit much, sir?
The safety of my every guest is paramount. I don't know what happened in Midgar, but to me it matters not. You are always welcome, my friend.
This is goodbye, old buddy.
have to me! Time to get the blood pumping!
Hang on!
Avalon, how common can a vehicle?
That ought to do it.
If you don't mind my saying, you're in an awfully good mood.
Well, it's been productive.
Don't have too much fun.
Sir?
What is the status of the Ancient?
We still have eyes on her.
Is she looking for the Promised Land?
We don't believe so.
I see.
Is she a higher priority than the Materia?
Not her so much as her birthright. It's a dream of mine, to see it with my own eyes.
Understood. We'll step up surveillance.
Mr. President, you and your fears. Still just a child, aren't you? A pig-headed, pathetic, daddy-hating child. And under that brattish exterior, loneliness.
I don't deny it. Why would I? It's brought me all this.
Now that's the spirit I'm looking for. We really need more people like you. To give the world a shot in the arm.
What do you truly want?
Let's start this manhunt.